Hello, and welcome to the channel. If you love most things 1980s, but not limited to, then search no further, you've come to the right place. So please subscribe. Thank you. All right, today, folks, I want to get back into some more Toto because in the comments on my, one of my Totos that I just put up, can't remember which one it was, could have been Pamela, someone had mentioned that she or he wanted me to react to Jake to the Bone live at Montreux, or Montrose, I'm not sure how to pronounce that, but bam, right here. So that's exactly what I'm going to be reacting to today. So pretty psyched about that. I love live shows. Let's get these phones on, get the thing popped up, not waste any time. You guys ready? I'm ready. Let's do it. Here we go. Oh, and I've never heard this song before, so you guys can let me know what album this is on. Good power right there. Love that guitar. Man, those Picaros are so freaking talented, dude. That's a sweet looking bass too. Thank you. guys don't mind, I want to back that up a little bit. That his tone on his guitar is so freaking pretty, man. So nice. Cool as hell. Back that up. Somebody out in the crowd, like this. Hater. That's Jake to the bone. That's definitely bad to the bone, man. That was freaking insane. Wow. So they got two kits up there as well. There's a couple of bands that I've been reacting to now that have two kits up there. I had no idea that that Toto was another one. Everybody there was just shining, man. Everybody just had their moment to just shine out. That was so freaking killer. And Joe on the keyboards, man, just set the example. Set the bar high, right? Take these off. Lower this. I apologize. I don't remember who commented and told me to request this. But thank you. Thank you so much. And I would like to see more from this show. I'd like to react to more from this show. So let me know. If you liked what you saw here, please let me know what you'd like me to react to next off this concert, and I'd be more than happy to do that. So everybody else out there, thank you for coming to watch this. I don't really have a whole lot to say about this killer instrumental. It's Toto, man. They're just, everybody's such great musicians. It's incredible. I've been just getting educated on all these great bands and great musicians over the last month or so, the last few weeks. So this is awesome. Guys, thank you for coming by, watching the reaction. If you like what you saw, hit the subscribe button. Hit some likes, hit the bells, hit the comments, all that good stuff. Until the next time, you guys take care.